Post-orgasmic illness syndrome, or POIS abbreviated, is a rare chronic disease that affects men, which is characterized by always having the same flu-like symptoms after every ejaculation. The next symptoms are presented by POIS sufferers: extreme fatigue, speech difficulties, difficulty concentrating, brain fog, irritability, fever, excessive sweating, chills, cold intolerance, headache, confusion, burning/itchy eyes, blurred vision, discharge from the eyes, eye irritation, nasal congestion, sneezing, dry mouth and lips, dirty taste in mouth, cough, sore throat, hoarse voice, muscle tension and neck/back, muscle weakness, muscle pain, heavy legs, prostate irritation, urinary and digestive problems. These symptoms last for a period that can be different depending on the patient. To some men the symptoms last 3 or 4 days, meanwhile for others it can last for even months. After the so-called POIS period the symptoms disappear, but they come back after every ejaculation. Some people have POIS since puberty, and others developed it after it. POIS affects the life of the sufferers, giving them social anxiety, tiredness, a feeling of guilt or depression, lack of energy, difficulty to concentrate and think. This affects the professional and social life of these men, especially the sexual life, in which instead of enjoying sexual intercourse, they suffer after it. And this creates stress by not being able to enjoy sexuality as a normal person. This disease was first diagnosed by Dr. Marcel Waldinger in 2002. In his scientific papers he describes POIS as allergy to men's own semen, in which, according to the doctor, some men have been cured by injecting their own semen to their blood in order to desensitize the body and remove the allergic reaction. However, there is no consensus about the cause of the disease. Some say it is caused by an autoimmune disorder, others say it is caused by hormonal causes, and others say that is psychosomatic. Due to lack of scientific research of the disease and been mostly unknown by medics, POIS sufferers have been searching a cure by their own, creating the post-orgasmic illness syndrome forum, a subreddit, and participating in other scientific forums. Some people claim to have found a personal cure, since POIS may vary between every person. There is a chart on the forums showing the types of POIS and the cures found to these. However, some of the medicines may require an authorization of a medic before, since they may be dangerous in excess. Some of the common cures found are: starting a diet that removes possible allergens like gluten or dairy, since the cause may be having leaky gut or a damaged microbiome. By fixing the gut problems, POIS may be cured. However, the sufferer would need to follow strictly the diet. A lot of POIS sufferers claim that taking a dose of niacin supplements before ejaculation make them avoid the symptoms. Niacin has a flush effect that makes your face look red for some minutes. Other cures found by POIS sufferers are: CBD oil, also called cannabidiol, psychotherapy, sex therapy, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, beta blockers/propranolol, methylation support and diet, vitamin D supplements, antihistamines, gluten-free diet, pre-pack with EDO/DO/MDAR blockers plus antioxidants, taurine, cholinergic supplements, drugs, fenugreek and garlic, testosterone replacement therapy, zinc, magnesium, selective serotonin reuptake inhibitors, ashwagandha, Atarax, and enema. Please investigate before taking any of these medications. These cures were found by regular people, not medics, since the lack of further investigation. Check the full chart on the forums. It is always recommended to avoid ejaculation. However, a common problem are night ejaculations, in which POIS sufferers can hardly avoid the symptoms. This can occur in any night and can ruin important life moments. The nocturnal emissions commonly make the symptoms less intense than intentional ejaculations. Some patients say that total abstinence may stop the night ejaculations, and you have to live similar to monks in order to have an enjoyable life. One of the POIS sufferers made a drastic decision that was removing his part of the body that produced the semen. This person appeared on TV and today he claims to be 100% POIS free. Not many medics know the disease, but it recommended to visit an urologist, a sexual medicine specialist or an immunologist. It is also recommended to print the scientific papers of the disease that is also recognized by several official organizations and show them to your doctor. It is very important that doctors start to know what is POIS, and if more medics know, there will be more research about it. If you know that you may have POIS, you can tell your experience on the forums or the subreddit, so the community can help you to find a cure, or just to empathize with you. Do not lose the hope. There may be an specific cure for you, however the symptoms are what make this common between every POIS sufferer. This disease is not always understood by others, but it is recommended to tell this to your relatives since they may help you in the process. POIS really makes life much worse for many people, and spreading information about this condition may encourage more medics to research about it. Recently, the non-profit National Organization of Rare Disorders started a research. This is giving hope to the community. This organization accepts donations, so if you want to help to find a cure, you can donate to this research center. The investigation is also being crowdfunded by the POIS Forum members. The research team made a survey that you can respond to help them.